Create a neutral basis shape key by clicking on the plus icon in the Shape Keys field. Click on the plus icon a second time to create key 1 and rename it Smile. Slide the value to 1 and go to Sculpt mode. Select the Grab brush and sculpt the smile by grabbing and pulling the face. Press F to change the radius of the brush and with it the circle of influence. In object mode you can see what sliding the value between 0 and 1 does. Click on the plus icon again and create another shape key called Eyelids Closed. Make sure all the other shape keys are set to value 0. Go to Edit mode and enable proportional editing. To avoid influencing the eyes, which are a separate mesh island, enable Connected Only. Select vertices and pull on the mesh, similar to how you used the grab brush before.